7 Secrets You Might Not Know About Alaska. The Last Frontier Discovery Channel's Alaska, The Last Frontier is one of the most awaited and watched reality TV series. Lots of people watch this show. But did you guys know these secrets behind the Kilcher family? Before getting on the video, we upload daily entertainment and news videos on your favorite TV stars. So make sure to hit the subscribe button to get the hottest news. Jewel, At's daughter, was abused by him. Jewel, in her book The Architecture of All Abundance, Seven Foundations to Prosperity, revealed how hard her life had been living with her abusive father. However, although At's abused his daughter, which led her to run off at the age of 15, they are now in a good relationship. And Jewel has forgiven her father. The grocery store is just 12 miles far from where they live. The Kilcher family is seen living too far from the civilization where they have nothing for miles and miles. However, in fact, if they abandon how they live right now, just in a short trip, they can get to a small town. Jewel was a homeless girl. The girl left home when she was 15 years old, and then she became homeless. However, while Jewel thought after a couple of months she could get somewhere, but she ended up living in the streets for a year. Edited More Than Necessary and overproduced. Native Alaskans complain that this reality series does not represent Alaska for its people. The narrator carries all the weight for the series and reminding us over and over of some things that may take the life of the family as getting way too old. Scripted. If you're a fan of the show for over a decade, you should know by this time that the show is scripted. Well, the dialogues aren't pre-prepared. But the casts from the show know what they're about to do, as they are already prepared in advance. Multiple charges for illegal hunting. Since bears are dangerous animals, there are places where you can hunt them down and take it legally. And some places it is illegal to kill them. But the Kilcher family probably disregarded these rules, as there is no way someone like them won't know about something so serious. They took out a black bear and the family was charged. At's and Christine Kilcher were also charged for hunting violations. Don't be fooled by the editing, the Kilcher family is completely safe. People who decide to live far from civilization in rugged and cold weather, it's a threat to life for sure. The editing makes it look like they might freeze to death or their lives in a severe danger while doing something. But with all the production people and all the safety measures, unlike those who aren't shown on TV, the Kilcher family is safe no matter what they do. Did this video change how you think about the Kilcher family? Let us know in the comments section.